Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the multi-unit residential market to the end of 2018 and breaking it down into the 2 and 4 unit category to start. What we had was 129 sales in 2018 compared to 160 in 2017. So we're down substantially. And in terms of the price, the average price was $684,000, and that was basically flat with 2017, so no change in price. It took on average 71 days for these types of properties to sell, which was 5 days faster than had been in the previous year, and owners were getting 96.7% of their list price. So moving on from there to the larger buildings of 5 or more units, we had 24 unit sales this year, and last year we had 41. I would say the last year was the abnormality, because typically in Ottawa we have about 22 to 26 of the larger buildings actually sell. So anyhow, we ended up with 24. The average sold price was $1,447,000, and that was an increase supposedly of 35%, but because there were so few homes sold, it doesn't take much to skew those numbers. In that case, they were skewed up because of the sale of a couple of larger buildings, and I think I mentioned they sold in 80 days, which was 6 days faster than last year, and investors who sold them were getting 92.6% of their list price. If you have any questions or you're thinking of putting your building on the market, don't hesitate to give us a call. Thank you.